brother, don't be scared, nah. You ain't feeling this, you ain't got no soul, you know what I mean? So I'll ask you, why'd you switch, turn into something else when you could've listened and went and got you some help, and you still should. I'm fighting off demons too, but I need you around to fight them off with you. I can't believe that sometimes the things that I do, holding on to a moment, spend a buck or two, when really, really I should be saving. But better yet, you couldn't take that currency with you the way you're at. I hold my rage inside, our feelings that I hide. I got alone by looking into your ocean eyes, and I wonder why the bond that we had died. I'm wondering how many tears are left in me to cry, and life is passing me by. Day to day though I try to toss a smile on my face and feel like I'm feeling fine. And when inside, I'm at war with the devil and the spirit that surrounds us all on many levels. And yeah, you swore that you can take it, but others say you can't. Your life is coming down fast, just like an avalanche, with no chance if you continue just to do what you always did before, never having a clue. But I'm still sick like the flu. Crazy world, I came from the lowest number. Better yet, it's drowning you and stress has took you under. But when I look into your ocean eyes, I start to wonder, were they made to take me under? I don't know. Sentenced to a cell where I'm pacing back and forth. I'm locked in jail with no chance at bail. But then I think, where did I fell? And my casket's closed forever with a hammer and a nail, and that's with me together. Oh, I feel inside your ocean eyes. Look inside my soul, then you may find. Even though it's different, I kinda want it back. Those ocean eyes I gazed into, I've never felt like that. Isn't it crazy too? You went and left me lonely. I'm all alone and now with you I had my one and only. And how I'm sitting stressed, smoking so many trees, trying to calm those thoughts I had that were of you and me. And plus you had my seed, so this is something different. We're connected, never drifting, and we both are missing. This world is crazy, yeah, we're in a living hell. When I look into your ocean eyes though, I can't tell, cause my reality is always changing. It never stays the same way, and probably will until our final days. I sit amazed at the cruelty and the hate, wonder why it's gotta be like this and it doesn't change. And I'm really hoping when you hear this that it touches you. Those ocean eyes I've been missing, I'll come back to you.